have a very vivid memory of Crystal Lake. That's my most vivid memory of the Holocaust. And the interior cities, and especially around train stations, was all pretty much destroyed.